base layer on for playing pool. I'm looking at buying one for golfing. You've got a pool one on.
I've never worn it before to play pool this far. I'm coming this morning, mate.
It's different.
I
still get
out of ranges. I love it when it's cold.
There's a reason they eat the tables.
On table 12, Dean Anderson, Stan Mack. Table 12.
table three, please? Can I have Phil Cartwright, John McMahon, please, table three. Table two, Phil Connolly, Will Doidge. Steve Malwick, top table, please.
Paul Reid, Billy White, table one. 10, Martin Hinchcliffe, Dave Fraxton, table 10. On table 13, Dylan Leary, Matt Brannan. Table 13.
See Andy Lucas here not hanging around as per usual, the gout. Obviously the latter stages of this plate event, the races have gone up a frame, so Robert needs to just let his arm go and just relax a little bit. He seems really tensed. I saw on some of those shots in the last frame. So yeah, we've got a bit of snow coming down here in Manchester. So I'm sure it'll, like I said earlier on, makes an interesting drive home later on this evening. Let's just hope there's no motorway closures cause any problems. So Robert here needs to take these out. He's fully committed out. I think If he makes any mistake, he's going to leave Andy in for the clearance. As we all know, Andy, he's solid. Do apologise about the algorithm, looks a bit out of focus, but after this match I'll try and give it a tweak. Some unusual miss there by Andy. I wouldn't have expected that. So second bite at the cherry for Robert. That's one thing you can't do with Andy, is keep giving him chances, because Andy will punish you. He's a bit wayward here. He can still stun down. He's going to drop it in, come off the side rail. Sometimes watching Andy, he just makes his game look so easy. He just looks like it's effortless sometimes. So there you go. Congratulations, Andy Lucas, into the last eight of the plate. So guys, I'm just going to shut down. I'll come back shortly with the next match.